So where do you see Harper going now?
I don't know. It's interesting, man. I mean, things are getting interesting. It really is. I think we're going to start hearing more about Harper and the Yankees. I don't have 150, you know, percent evidence of that, but God, I mean, it's like I talked about on my live chat today. If you're Scott Boras John Heyman said that the only real in team right now that we know of for Bryce Harper is the White Sox. And then Steve Phillips made a great point that if the Phillies really wanted this guy, they weren't one of the teams that met him in Vegas.
Exactly.
So if that is the case, and Bryce Harper comes to his agent, Scott Boras, and go, hey, look, Scott, I don't want to go to the White Sox. I don't care what they're offering me. The Yankees just got Machado. They got a good squad over there. What can we make work? Can we talk to them?
Yeah, I heard he'll be willing to take less years to play for the Yankees.
I mean, if it comes down to, and let's remember again, it is kind of odd to think that maybe Bryce Harper would take a small deal and then hit the market again. But I'll tell you what. Bryce Harper, let's remember, this is not a 32-year-old guy. This is a 26-year-old ball player. Very, very young, can hit the market whenever the hell he wants to. He can very much go to the Yankees and go, look, hell, I'll play for you guys for $40 million. I'll do a two-year, $80 million contract. Does that kind of sound insane just talking about it? In a way, yes, it does. But the Yankees got friggin' Brett Gardner in left field. They don't got Mickey Mantle in left. And on top of that, if you really want to get down to the nitty-gritty, the only outfielder the Yankees got that's on par with Bryce Harper is Aaron Judge.
Exactly.
He's not being blocked by Stanton. He's not being blocked by Hicks. And I'm just being realistic about it. I mean, I'm taking salaries out of the conversation here. I'm talking about potential. Because at the end of the day, the Yankees are probably already regretting the Stanton deal.
Oh, definitely.